I think, okay, Judy Blume. When I read Are You There, God? It's Me, Margaret, I just thought she's the coolest woman in the whole world and I would just love to be like her. I definitely found inspiration in That Girl, Mary Tyler Moore, Honey West, The Avengers, Emma Peel, especially when she was wearing black leather and not polyester pantsuits.